We got a second episode. I should have never given birth to you. Damn. This episode starting off sad as hell already. Her childhood was just traumatic. One today word is one. Bro, I'm reading the episode title wrong. She's a neighbor that lives here. She's a fairy. So Suki, she's a fairy? So hold up, if Suki is a fairy, is she like some different type of fairy since she has like a human like body or something? Or is there like a little fairy and like inside like, I don't know, bruh. No, Elias must have been wildly when he said that. Damn, 2 days? Shall we prepare for a honeymoon? Bruh, what is this guy saying, bro? He is being pretty weird right now. This man talking about honeymoon. What is this guy saying, bro? Can't read it. Yo, what the hell? Is that his real face or he's using some type of magic? It's magic. I was like, bruh. You look kind of fake. This is just for sure. Show. So this library is just basically a cover for what's really going on in the back. James B. Was this some kind of engineer or something? Why is she this dude Elias, bro. Yo, she rocked him hard, bruh. Oh, so this lady knows about magic and all that too. I mean, he did say he's gonna make her his bride. I don't know why. I mean, the show is called The Ancient Magus Bride. I mean, it is in the title. Tools. Oh, so she's a magic engineer. Oh, she got a kid. Yeah, he's just climbing up on her. Nah, these magical creatures. Sorcery. Okay. It does sound easier. I mean, I see the mistake, too. Yo, what's up? Damn. So is that like irreversible? They got the little like, her arm is kind of crystallized. Damn. Right. Bro, we all know something amazing is what happened. Here is hot water. You yourself or pressure? Yo, she about to do something amazing. You can already tell, bruh. Yo, not, yo, hold on. It seems like he's getting out of control. So this is what she's imagining. Holy shit, bro. What is that young lady? She's a slay biggie. The less people know, the better. It's the fairies. Oh, I mean, the devious fairies kind of did say that already, but I. Hey, Angelica is mad rough, but she seems like a good person, though. She's always just cussing out Elias. Damn, I wonder what he whispered to her. I'm charging your name. I guess he made some deal with her. Definitely made a deal or something. Oh, she made her some things. I guess that's what Elias asked her. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This anime is beautiful, bro. The visuals are just are just insane, bro. The magic in this show is fascinating. The way the world is set up in this world, it's fascinating. And it's just episode 2, bruh. So there is gonna be a lot more to see. Do 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 do. I guess they went some sightseeing. Or probably not. They were just on their way back home. Probably they did do a little bit of sightseeing and then. Probably abandon her. mom died in front of her eyes. Yo. This guy, some pipe. Who is this? Is this dude like some pastor or something? His new apprentice. So we made two new characters in this show, Angelica and Simon. See, this Simon dude is definitely related to, like, yeah, the church. The guy is literally wearing a cross around his neck. And he's a priest and a pastor. What a guy. Simon is just a coward. Damn. Elias doesn't hold back. My guy just speaks his mind. You love to see it, bro. Damn, the little. He followed her. Yo, that little lizard thing from Angelica's shop followed her. Followed them. Got some letters. Disappeared, rethink their way. So I guess Elias is like, the church has problem with mages. They like probably don't like them. Why am I not surprised? They will work miracles. Ancient magic. My guy bringing this honeymoon business back up. Man, just look at this show. Look at this image right there. Dragons are on the move, so okay. Oh my God, bro. Yo. My guy literally jinxed it, bro. My guy said dragons have been active around here, and then boom, in came a dragon. Snatched her up. That's crazy. Bruh. Yo. Yo, this was a good episode, bro. This was another good episode, not gonna lie. Yo, that ending was crazy. Yo, my guy Elias literally said dragons have been active around here, and then boom, in came a dragon, snatched up Chisa real quick and gone away with her. But yo, what's gonna happen next episode? I doubt they're gonna kill her though. Like she's mad rear and all that, so I doubt they're gonna try to kill her. But man, that was crazy the way he jinxed it though. But yeah, this was another good episode. We met like two new characters, the magic engineer Angelica, the church, the pastor Simon, and all that. Yeah, that's, and we saw Chisa like kind of use magic for the first time, but it went out of control and all that. But yeah, that was pretty much this episode. And yeah, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, do the usual, and I catch y'all boys next time.